Wow, what a nightmare this is for traffic in Scottsdale. This is on the 101 and McDonald. You can see the wreckage of this car, which has caused this traffic to back up like this. Cars are being let through a little bit, as you can see, but you'll want to avoid that area if at all possible. Keep in mind, there's heavy volume right now. Because it is the rush hour, people are trying to get home. No word yet on what caused that crash or if there are any injuries. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.